natural home remedies for neuropathy pain in hands, legs, and feet. Living with nerve pain associated with neuropathy could be a long-term proposition. It is said that some neuropathic pain can get better on its own, but that may take months or even years. Other nerve pain gets worse and slowly or stays the same for many years. Some could not be reversed. Despite your doctor could help you treat neuropathic pain with the most modern available therapies, there are many of things you could do at home to take care of pain. This video will reveal to you top natural home remedies for neuropathy pain in hands, legs and feet that could can practice without costs. Take a look. Manage your blood sugar levels. People with high blood sugar level are more susceptible to cardiovascular disease, eye problems, kidney damage, or any other complication, such as nerve damage. High blood sugar level is really toxic to your own nerves. When the nerve is damaged, you might feel pins and needles, tingling, sharp, stabbing pain or burning. Visit curenatural.info to know how to maintain blood sugar stable in a healthy range is among the most crucial things to prevent damage to your blood vessels, nerves, skin, eyes, and other body parts before the complications develop. Have a healthy diet plan. The diet plan you are following has a direct influence on your blood glucose levels. Hence, to manage your neuropathy pain, you need to modify your diet in the way which is friendly to your blood glucose levels. In terms of choosing unprocessed, whole foods, you had better eat high-fiber foods which are jam-packed with nutrients but low in artificial, sugar ingredients. Visit curenatural.info to know how to have a healthy diet plan that keeps blood sugar level under control and prevent neuropathy pain. Alpha-lipoic acid. This is a good fatty acid produced by the body cells. The primary function of alpha-lipoic acid is converting glucose into energy which the body cells use as the main fuel. Also, it is an important antioxidant that helps in fighting off harmful free radicals. Visit curenatural.info to know how to take alpha-lipoic acid properly to get rid of neuropathy pain completely. Mustard oil. Castor oil is a recommended treatment among home remedies for neuropathy pain. This oil has healing energy that can stimulate the nerves, thus improving their functions and increasing the energy flow to the infected area. Visit curenatural.info to know how to use mustard oil properly to live free from neuropathy pain forever. Eat more nuts. Nuts are high in various nutrients, such as vitamin H, also known as biotin. Vitamin H can improve the symptoms of neuropathy pain in those with diabetes. This food provides essential nutrition as well as fiber to keep the blood glucose levels under control and prevent the damage to our nerves. Visit curenatural.info to know everything about nuts that help control diabetes and prevent neuropathy pain. Manage stress. Peripheral neuropathy gets involved in nerve transporting information from the periphery to our central nervous system, brain and spinal cord. The nerves could be impacted by different causes including viruses, diabetes, metabolic problems and autoimmune diseases. Visit curenatural.info to know how to distract your mind from concentrating too heavily on your own body, as just by doing so, your body's movements will feel more natural again. Evening primrose oil. Evening primrose oil is a wild flower growing in several parts of the world. This oil is high in essential fatty acid gamma-linoleic acid, GLA, omega-6s and omega-3s which are used as building blocks for some molecules in the body. The human body needs a balance of omega-3 and -6 fatty acids for good natural health. You can use evening primrose oil to treat neuropathy by taking it internally. Visit curenatural.info to know how to use evening primrose oil properly to completely get rid of neuropathy pain and prevent its recurrence. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is one of home remedies for neuropathy because it can lower the glucose level which triggers neuropathy symptoms. It is helpful to take 1-2 teaspoons of cinnamon in your daily meals or try using cinnamon oil for neuropathy relief. Visit curenatural.info to know how to take cinnamon to lead a life that is completely free from neuropathy or any other kind of body pain. Vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is an essential dietary nutrient. A lack of this vitamin can lead to a number of conditions including neuropathy. There are some causes of B12 deficiency. A strict vegetarian diet might cause a B12 deficiency as animal-based foods like dairy products, red meat, fish, eggs and poultry are the only confirmed source of B12. Visit curenatural.info to know how to get enough vitamin B12 from diet and other safe supplements. Essential oils. For thousands of years up to now, essential oils are known for their powerful healing properties. They can soothe the body and mind, and treat a number of conditions. Due to this, they are seen as natural alternative to medication. This is also one of effective home remedies for neuropathy. The essential oils include, eucalyptus oil, helichrysum oil, lavender oil, peppermint oil, rosewood oil and ylang ylang oil. Visit curenatural.info to know how to use the essential oils to get maximum benefit from them in getting rid of neuropathy-related pains. Physical exercises. Research has shown that exercising can improve the muscle strength in people with neuropathy. Furthermore, exercises can help with peripheral neuropathy, if done regularly, might decrease the neuropathic pain and help in controlling blood glucose levels. You can include physical activities to your daily life through aerobic exercise, flexibility exercise, strength training exercise, and balance exercise. Visit curenatural.info to know about some simple physical exercises that help avoid neuropathy pain. Castor oil. When it comes to home remedies for neuropathy, castor oil has powerful effects. Castor oil is sweet and pungent with a lot of benefits for health. Having analgesic properties, castor oil restores the nerve tissues while healing damaged nerves. Also, it is effective in treating neuropathy by reversing the tissue damage and eliminating numbness. You had better massage your hands, limbs and feet with castor oil every day. Let it penetrate your skin and nourish the tissues and nerves. Visit curenatural.info to know how to use castor oil properly to get a permanent relief from neuropathy-related pains. Cava cava. In South Seas, cava is consumed as a beverage, like tea in England and coffee in America. Cava cava has effects on the nervous system and the brain in a way that is identical to narcotics. This plant has been used to treat anxiety-related disorders as well. Having antispasmodic and analgesic properties, cava cava could be used to ease muscle tension, pain and cramping. Visit curenatural.info to know how to take cava cava properly to get rid of neuropathy pain completely. Brahmi oil. Brahmi oil is a herb infusion of the Brahmi herb in any type of base oil. Brahmi oil has long been used in the ancient times to increase hair growth. Also, it is a nervous tonic for the human brain as well as the nervous system when you massage it onto the scalp. Visit curenatural.info to know how to use Brahmi oil properly for quickly relieving of all kinds of neuropathy pain. Vitamin B9. Also known as folic acid, vitamin B9 could increase the production of red blood cells, support the cell regeneration, aid in DNA synthesis, and decrease the sciatic nerve pain in the limbs and back. It is used to improve muscle coordination, thereby protecting your sciatic nerve. Visit curenatural.info to know how to get enough vitamin B9 from diet and other safe supplements. Vitamin C. Vitamin C could be used to strengthen the immune system and protect the sciatic nerve. You can use vitamin C to reduce your sciatic nerve pain and repair the nerve damage, while improving the function of nervous system and reducing nerve inflammation. Visit curenatural.info to know how to get enough vitamin C from diet and other safe supplements. Hot pepper. Hot pepper is rich in capsaicin, which have both analgesic and irritant properties that can alleviate neuropathy symptoms. Hot peppers, also called cayenne peppers or chili peppers, have been used in traditional Chinese medicine, folk medicine, and Ayurveda medicine to relieve muscle pain, sinus congestion and headache. This substance tends to be more effective at a chronic pain like that of peripheral neuropathy, rather than acute and short-term pain. Visit curenatural.info to know how to take hot pepper for a complete relief from neuropathy-related pains. Chiropractic massage. Massage is a good option among home remedies for neuropathy. It can be helpful for alleviating low back pain and improving the range of motion, lessening anxiety and depression, enhancing immunity, increasing joint flexibility, reducing cramping and spasms, and relieving migraine pain. Chiropractic massage can help loosen the tight muscles, aid in the circulation and nerve connection, and relax the whole body as well. Visit curenatural.info to know how to do some simple chiropractic massages for relieving of body pain due to neuropathy. Visit curenatural.info to know about the very powerful natural and home remedies for quick relief from neuropathy-related pains and the other complications and prevent their recurrence.